Alright folks, very good evening to you all. I hope you are all keeping well again. This time we're going to do something a little bit different. For any of you that don't know this fella here beside me, this is our sound man. He's along with us on the night, but he's also my very own brother, Connor. So Connor and me is going to do something a little bit different tonight. This is a song that I had originally the privilege of recording back in 2015 on TG4 along with Derek Ryan. And it was an original song by Derek. Here's one called The Wrong Side of Sober, and Connor's going to do my other duetting half. So it goes a little bit something like this, folks. We hope you all know this one. Hey buddy, let's stick around here, let's have another beer in this honky tonk tonight. Oh buddy, have no fear, let words disappear into the neon light. Let's get on the wrong side sober. Hit the bottom from the back, it's a little bit colder. We're another year on, we're another year older. Oh my friend, here we are again. Stories I could tell, been through heaven and hell, and the ladies I have met. Oh buddy, bad mistakes I've made, gotta take them to the grave. But tonight we'll just forget. Let's get on the wrong side sober. Get the bottle from the back, it's a little bit colder. We're another year on, we're another year older. Oh my friend, here we are again on the wrong side sober. The wrong side sober. Let's get on the wrong side sober. Get the bottle from the back, it's a little bit colder. We're another year on, we're another year older. Oh my friend, here we are again on the wrong side sober. The wrong side sober. The wrong side sober. Wrong side sober. That wasn't that bad, Connor. You know, maybe if I don't make it at the music, maybe I could manage you when this is all over. So this is Connor. He normally does our sound, and it's just something a bit different for you this evening, folks. And we hope you all enjoy that one and continue to enjoy your time and keep safe. And we'll see you all again real soon. So thank you.